1950s. He returned to Cal as head coach from 1964 to 71, overseeing the program during a tumultuous period in the school's history that included the free speech movement and wartime protests. Still, Ray was able to hold the team together and produce a 40-42-1 record. In 1968, he oversaw the famed bare minimum defense, leading Cal to a 7-3-1 record. Ray later won two Super Bowl titles on staff with the Raiders. He passed away in 2013 and is represented on the field today by Leanne Willsey Fairfield, Jim Willsey Johnson, and Louise Willsey Poole.